Narayana was an Indian mathematician in the 14th century who proposed the following problem. A cow produces one calf every year. Beginning in its fourth year, each calf produces one calf at the beginning of each year. How many cows are there altogether after, for example, 17 years? While you are working on that, let us give you a musical demonstration. The first year, there is only the original cow and her first calf. The second year, there is the original cow and two calves. The third year, there is the original cow and three calves. The fourth year, the oldest calf becomes a mother and we begin a third generation of Narayana's cows. The fifth year, we have another mother cow and three new calves. The sixth year, we have four productive cows, four new calves, and a total herd of 13. The seventh year brings the birth of the first calf of the first calf of the first calf of Narayana's original cow, and the fourth generation begins. In the eighth year, the herd, which went from 1 to 2 to 3 to 4 to 6 to 9 to 13 to 19, now jumps to 28. In the ninth year, 13 new calves are born. One is a daughter of the original cow, six are granddaughters, and six are great-granddaughters. In the 10th year, the herd of 41 grows to 60, and the fifth generation begins on a new note. In the 11th year, an additional 28 calves are produced by 28 mothers, and 32 other calves are waiting to become mothers, making a total of 88. In the 12th year, Narayana's herd continues its population explosion, growing from 88 to 129 and registering an annual population growth of 46.59%. In the 13th year, the rate drops very slightly to 46.51% as the sixth generation begins. 14th year brings 88 new calves, advancing the herd from 189 to 277. By the 15th year, the herd numbers 406. This includes the original cow, 15 daughters, 78 granddaughters, 165 great-granddaughters, 126 great-great-granddaughters, and 21 great-great-great-granddaughters. Year we have 1 new daughter, 13 new granddaughters, 55 new great-granddaughters, 84 new great-great-granddaughters, 35 new great-great-great-granddaughters, and the very first great-great-great-great-granddaughter. we arrive at the 17th and final year of the problem. Most of you have probably already calculated what the population has to be now, but if you haven't, or if you want to check your work, you can just count the notes.